is Miss Philippines. Miss Philippines. Have Miss Philippines.
Miss Philippines,
I knew the crowd would go crazy for Charlene Gonzalez.
Well, as you can hear, they take their pageants very seriously here in the Philippines.
The Philippines.
Philippines' Miriam Kianbao is a licensed physical therapist who plans to seek a PhD and dreams of launching her own clinic.
The final spot, are you ready? In the top 15 is for the Philippines. Whoa! Come on! Woo, Philippines! Philippines!
Look at her, she is shocked. She actually did not think that she was gonna make this big game.
Are you kidding?
She's that humble. Yeah, she was like, I don't know, I don't
think. Look at that face.
And her country is dying right now, I'm sure.
Philippines!
Oh wow, listen to that crowd. Now this outdoorsy and popular babe loves to hike, says she's totally an outdoorsy person.
Philippines! She holds a degree in chemistry, which she plans to develop, check this out, her own line of organic fragrances. Philippines!
Philippines! Philippines! Philippines! How are you?
Philippines!
Mabuhay! This is Rabia Oxanio Mateo, all the way from the Philippines.
Philippines!